over by.
That's why they go there, is about the border.
I don't really care. It's a path, not the problem. The bottom line is,
I know.
You can't do the right thing for your kids.
I agree.
You should be involved.
I agree.
It's not really me.
It's stupid. That's Bill Green, Captain. Down to the beach in CD West.
You achieve the board of directors over the football team. You have to start to do the fifth inning. Just for the fact that it's a board. So it's a yes. It's a yes.
Oh, I went through it three times. There's no Abington in here.
I bet you that's the only heat. Conestoga moving up now. Academy of Notre Dame. Pensbury, Downingtown East.
Why don't you just take a piece of that gold paper in either hand and just come up there?
One lap to go for this first leg. Academy now opening the lead. Conestoga. Here comes Pensbury.
And Anthony yelling.
It'll be Villa Maria handing off first. Conestoga, Pensbury. 2:22 at the first exchange. Villa Maria. Conestoga. Pensbury. Downingtown East, 1-4. Now it's Downingtown East assuming the lead. Bill Murray on the inside. Conestoga, up in third. Villa Maria, step ahead, Downingtown East, Conestoga. First through third. Conestoga. All in line, very tight. 1 through 3. Here comes Notre Dame in fourth. Two laps to go on this leg. Villamaria now back in front. CD West holding second. Conestoga in third.
Who's at fourth?
Academy of Notre Dame now is in solid fourth. But it's Villamaria. Now Conestoga moving into second. CB West in third. Notre Dame still moving up. Coming up the last lap for this leg. One lap to go. Villamaria, Conestoga, CB West, Academy of Notre Dame. Conestoga now takes the lead for the first time. CB West going with them. Villamaria in third. Notre Dame fourth. Conestoga, CB West. Coming into the anchor leg. Last exchange. It'll be CB West and Conestoga, neck and neck.
Are there two heats
wrapped
in one?
Well, I don't know. There's a lot of them aren't here. Abington's not in there. The cards. I was looking through the cards.
Yeah.
There's quite a few aren't there.
I said, when Linda went down, they said there's no other cards.
Does that mean
they aren't
running?
Conestoga,
put it in one section.
I guess.
Section.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well.
You want me to look at
Casey O'Neill, Conestoga.
Yeah, I've been through there three times looking for Abington. They're not there.
Maybe they're not running. Maybe they didn't check
I can't imagine.
I can't either.
But they're not running.
When they've got that time.
Yeah. I don't know.
Coming up
we'll
on
see.
Two laps.
Abington and CB West.
It's still O'Neill and Conestoga.
Abington, yeah, they're number 10.
Jones and CB
West. I don't
West.
Know if CB West is in here.
I just saw the writing next to it.
Yeah.
So I thought maybe that was.
Canada McNair, North Penn.
Villamaria now moving up into a solid third. Conestoga.
That was CB West.
Now it's Villamaria Academy. It's Emily Cable. We're coming up on the bell lap. And it's Emily Cable, Villamaria Academy. Casey O'Neill, Conestoga. There's the bell. One lap to go. O'Neill, Conestoga, Cable, Villamaria Academy.
All here.
Conestoga.
This is the finish. You stop.
This is. Conestoga, Casey O'Neill.
Downingtown East, 941-87. In fifth place, State College Area, 941-48.
In fourth place, Academy of Notre Dame, 937-88. In third place, Central Bucks West, 931-03. In second place, Villa Maria Academy, 930-51. And in first place, congratulations to our three-time state champion, Conestoga, 9:25.69. The team of Dina Romine, Kira Sakura, Marta Cleve, and Casey O'Neill. Congratulations, ladies.
Good job.